first two Omicron cases confirmed in Germany. Bavaria's health ministry said on Saturday that it has found two instances of the Omicron coronavirus in the southern state. Holetschek, CSU, reported that the two sick persons arrived at Munich Airport November 24. There is a growing distance between them, according to the government. According to the European Centre for Disease Control and Prevention, the strain might impair the efficiency of immunizations and raise the risk of reinfection. State Minister for Social Affairs and Integration Kai Klose of the German province of Hessen earlier on Saturday said that quite likely it had already arrived in Germany. It's now been confirmed by what's happened in Bavaria recently. As a result of the discovery of Omicron, a wave of travel restrictions has been enforced on southern African nations where the new variety was originally detected. The United States became the latest country to respond to the epidemic on Saturday. For the safety of American citizens, the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, and the U.S. State Department, have issued a travel advisory for 8 southern African nations. For South Africa, Zimbabwe, Namibia, Mozambique, Malawi, Lesotho and Eswatini, the CDC has upped its travel warning level to level 4, very high. The state. The Omicron strain of COVID-19 has been verified in Liberec, a city in the north of the Czech Republic. The strain was discovered in a female patient by a hospital spokeswoman, according to local media reports. PM Andrej Babiš said the lady was in Namibia before flying to the Czech Republic via South Africa and Dubai, according to the AFP news agency. More countries are reporting instances of the new strain, which has just recently been discovered. There have been two occurrences of the Omicron variety in the UK, and a positive sample from a patient in Mozambique has been found in Italy. Pandemic recovery has already been delayed by over 2 years due to concerns about Omicron.